Is there anything you'd like to say to people in Australia and the family of Ms. Damon?
From the beginning, Justine Damon's death resonated a hemisphere away.
Well, Mohammed Noor's bond has been set at $400,000.
National media outlets in Australia, including 7 News, are now gearing up for the next step in coverage. The trial.
There's just been very deep sorrow at Justine's death.
7 News presenter Michael Usher says many Australians just want answers.
Why a policeman would pull a gun so quickly, we don't quite understand that. Certainly that happens in Australia, but not in those sort of circumstances.
3 major Australia networks asked to record the trial, along with Court TV, the Associated Press, and the New York Times. But the judge denied all 17 requests for video and audio recording, including Carol Evans, after the prosecution and defense objected. In a document filed this week, the judge said restrictions are needed because of the level of interest in the case.
The whole world will be watching.
But legal expert Michael Bryant also expects this case to serve as a barometer here in the U.S., where police officers are rarely charged in shootings.
There's a lot of prosecutors around the country that will be watching this. There'll be defense lawyers watching this to see how the defense team does and how they try this case.
The first step is selecting jurors, many of whom have probably seen news coverage of the case.
And that'll be a question for jurors, what they know about other cases, what they know about this case, what they've heard about this case.
But they haven't heard anything from Noor, who has yet to give a statement. Australians will be watching to see if he testifies.
I think it's fair to say there's probably some building anger about the fact that he hasn't given any interviews, that his silence has spoken volumes, if you like.
But Noor's silence and the psychological exam he took before he was hired cannot be used as evidence. Those are a few of the key rulings from the judge that could change the dynamics of this trial when it starts on Monday. And Julie and Randy, it could take several weeks, this trial, you know, into April, the legal expert we spoke with today. So it's not going to be a short one for sure.
Okay.
Thank you, Danny.